tree.
Alright, let's do some more peace walking.
Are we gonna beat the game before it comes up? Who knows? Did the thing happen that I was hoping happened today? It surely did not. Am I gonna check on it tomorrow? Probably. Oh well, had a late night, guys. Got to work at 7:30. Get off to work at 8:30. It's a long day. It's a long day. Ugh, boy. Where were we? Are we streaming? That's a great question. It's 8:30. We are streaming. Go ahead and work it. Ads are bleeding through. Alright, my mic got turned down. Well, my mic got turned down. Turn me up. Turn that mic up. Turn that mic up a minute. Turn that mic up to 30. There we go. There we go. I guess I could host myself at Constantly Calibrating, but I don't think people really follow that. So I'm not gonna do it. I won't do it. It's more coverage. Let's see. Constantly Calibrating Profile. That's a little. Got my first hex maze. I'm happy, guys. Look at it. It's right there. Alright, we're gonna sit down and build more things and we'll be rolling. Let's hire a professional. Oh, let's see, we're always gonna host the Aging Gamer. Hey Reaper, what's going on, man? There we go. Nah, no luck on Metal Gear. Like, my order says it's supposed to actually be here Wednesday, next week. Fuck that. We're gonna look into this. I'll be damned if it ships to the store and they still made me pay for shipping. I will complain. But yeah, it's no luck. I'm gonna check on it tomorrow. It's just too late for you to check on it tonight. Well, I guess I could have rolled in the store, but there would have been no manager there that knew what the hell they were doing, so. Unless I get my manager. It don't matter. But nah, definitely no luck. Alright, we're set up. Alright, let's recover what we did. I don't even remember where we stopped. Alright, we're sending out some ops. I didn't mean to do that. Hey, that's awesome that you enjoyed it, man. Glad you did. We do it every Monday. Every Monday. We were reposted on YouTube. At youtube.com/concallgod. We should have our pony interview with We Are Legion coming up soon, too. Not interview, actually, let's play with them. So that should be pretty cool. Alright, we gotta start off all this micromanaging shiz and get just to it. Build there. Alright, let's see what we can produce. Gotta turn my headset down. It's a little too loud. I don't know. It's a cool thing. Oh, smoke. Super M. Give me some of that. Oh! Damn, I didn't know smoke cost that much. Let's see what else we got. Yeah, why not? One of them. Yeah, screw it. Do double barrel. Alright, more story. Good. Glad you enjoyed the podcast. Welcome everybody to the stream tonight. I doubt I'll beat the game. I don't think I've ever actually fully beat this game yet. Like, I beat to the part where you think you beat the game, but there's more to do.
You've been spotted by the guards. Take them out before they take you out.
I don't think I'm going nice on this one. Wait, you're taking enough miles and we're gonna battle. They get close, take a shot. It's gonna be that simple. That level 1 curry. Get that junk out here. Give me that level 3 curry. There we go. By the way, on youtube.com/theagentgamer, I just released a video. It's a test video. Video quality's crappy because I didn't set the thing up right. But I did a stream with a friend. Because we're pretty entertaining when we chat together. And I decided, why not upload it? See if people like it. People like personality. I'll try looking doing some more. Also, I need to do some more stuff with JP, JBrez, because we play a lot of games together and say stupid shit while we're playing it. So I might start working with them, see if they want to get some videos up. Streams, maybe not. Well, in the future, more likely, but videos for now. I should have brought the Mazen. Just pop them far. But when we get close, I'm gonna be fucked.
There's no turning back now, Snake. Wipe out the enemy. Move on. Keep your eyes peeled for snipers. A good one can hit you from a mile
away.
Yeah,
that's what snipers do. Alright. Let's gather ourselves. Dude, I will hit him from here. Sleep! Dude, man, what are you going to college for?
Come on,
commence the attack. Run a bit of. Oh, well, that didn't work. No, that didn't work at all. Oh, no. Stupid will happen later. That's good you're going to school, man.
They got
rocket launchers. Which way are y'all going? Y'all going up? You go taking the high road or the low road? Oh, man. You just skip.
Time to mince
a freaking me. I want you to hear what you just said to me. You come back and smoke. You come back here. Don't you run. Alright. Oh, you just got a snake horn. Okay, so I should have brought the sniper rifle in hindsight. Alright, let's see if we can pick off these stupid people with a pistol. Tagged them. Got him. What the hell did he pick me out from? Should've brought a sniper rifle. Okay, I completely regret it. Again, Frolos would've kicked my ass. That's okay, I just sniped with freaking pistol. Why not? I didn't realize I burnt through my damn, things. That's good, dude. Bacon. Hey, that's awesome, man. Gotta get together, man. Taste some of them pastries. So, bit of culinary, bit of backup in business. That's awesome, man. It's a good way to go about it. Good combination, too. Throwing people around. Capturing everybody. That's how we do it. We're actually running out of bullets. We're running out of bullets. It's not good. He can't get out. There you go. I guess he wants immense freaking meat. These guys, you might just freaking straight kill.
Time to mince some freaking meat!
Dick. Gotta make them count. There we go. Ooh, son of a bitch. Oh! Where'd you come from? Oh, you're gonna come with me to the base. You're not. No, you don't get to go away. Don't you pass out. No. Well, whatever. We did our best. Oh, joy. Oh wait, it's not. Oh, it's that one. Forgot about that one. Well,
Yeah. Just roll it back down. Just bring it in. Bring it in.
Why is it put it down? Bring it in and be the other way. I just hit my mic. It's so professional.
I hope that works out for you, Reaper, man. Sounds like an awesome plan.
It's gonna be bad. It's a big ass cutscene just to show off his weapon. I get it. It's a big tank with a lot of weapons. Oh yeah, why not? Put the chainsaw.
Ka-koon.
Hey, Rank. Come on.
Get 8 guys out, though.
Got a lot too. You know when you like get a little bit of skin hanging across it? Hate it. Alright. Let's get ready for this fight. Spudge. What we got. Fuck yeah, we can do that. I ain't worried about it. Throw one more into it. Throw some weasel in. Good go. You got that. You might have this one. Throw a couple more combat units in. A little cottontail. A little condor. I've got to launch him. This is all bad from here. I need to go catch more tanks and stuff. I don't think we need more cooks. Too many cooks. Should have a buttload of GMP now. So let's develop that smoke. Grenades wouldn't hurt. PKM, why not? That's about all we got. All right. What's wrong with all that for one man? All right, cocoon battle. Samurai survival. Smoke's not gonna do me well, so let's do strike MK. That's good, dude. That's a good plan. Solid plan. I mean, if you know how to cook, you know how to cook. You know how to bake, you know how to bake. You don't hear anybody having a doctorate in baking. You don't need it. You really don't. I say, we got a good bakery up here from a friend. I need to go check them out.
get rid of the cocoon. If anybody can handle something this big, it's you. Get out of there. Run. Hiding won't do anything against a gun like that.
Well, hiding is a little thing. My strike go- oh, it's a strike. I get it now.
We can't fire these things at the drop of a hat. Try again later.
Such an idiot.
They've okayed your request for a cardboard box. It'll be sent out shortly.
Thank you. Oh, what's up?
Use the ladder.
Well, shit. Oh, shit.
They've okayed the request for support. They're sending out a cardboard box as we speak.
Oh, this is all blatant. All I ducks. Pull that thing up and put some frickin' C4 on it. I'm on you though! You're attacking yourself! Oh, what up? Damn it! Oh. I'm such a bad player. Yeah, we are, dude. That's the point of the name, the Age of Gamer. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Sorry, I was too enthralled in the Metal Gear. I am addressing chat now. But you are correct. Couldn't find a more relatable name for a more relatable game. Ooh, you're getting... Ooh. No crap. Getting in. What's your deal, Seven? What's up? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're enjoying. Oh. That'd be nice.
Pull out all the unlocked memory boards. Pull out the memory boards. boards will have.
I know. Blow out the memory board. Shut up. Batman has something like that. You see Dark Knight Returns?
Memory boards have different functions according
I know
to the
about the memory boards. There's only so many
ahead,
I can take out.
Whichever ones you want. If you attack parts on the exterior of the machine, the memory boards that control those parts should light up. You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights up.
Wait, don't you... Like, I get mixed messages. I thought you're not supposed to hurt him. But you just told me, hey, you hit it, it'll light up.
Forget about any broken boards.
I want the broken boards, though. I want all the boards. Gotta ride that one out. I open the door. Well, that's gone to orbit. Big boss don't care. Big boss taking them down. Damn right. Moving along. Hey, glad to have you back, man. I just missed the drink I got. I'm so eager to... Damn it, we ain't gonna walk units. Oh, we got leg parts, though. We need some leg parts. We need some M. Probably followed me back when I did Dying Light. Oh, we got legs. Know how to use them. Oh, we're gonna take a look at our Metal Gear. Yeah, we are. That looked like Commissioner Gordon. Alright, let's see what we got. Take a look at her Zeke. Probably not enough parts. Yeah, not enough for a walk unit. Alright, so we gotta get more C parts and be good to go to get some legs down. Gotta get more scrap though. I still am not quite sure how that works. There we go. Ah, we all need a walk unit to start actually building. Got most of the parts though, that's good. So, what do we need? Walk unit. We're getting there. Alright. Well, I guess I should have checked out our ops first. Whoops. So, glad to see you back. Shadil, that's what I'm gonna call you. If you can't tell, I'm getting in Metal Gear mood, so I'm gonna be doing a lot of Metal Gear Solid 5 when it hits. A whole lot. Since I, especially because I heard it's a whole lot of games. Oh, Surgeon Fish, why? Okay, no one died, that's good. Alright, you probably need to take your vehicles out of commission. Pretty sure they're a bit hurt. Give that shit a rest for a moment. Alright, we already did that. Anything else from R&D we need? Why not? Night vision goggles. Everyone can use night vision goggles. Gotta upgrade your love box. Cool. Let's move on. Very first game when it was announced, but this Konami management is taking it down permanently. They're not taking it down permanently.
And I'm buying it because I support the series, Snake. I support Kojima. It sucks he's going to Konami, but whatever, man. We don't know what actually happened with him. Konami could be triggered to play like crap like you hear. Kojima could be a complete diva. Who knows? I know the fault's definitely on both sides. I'm not sure who's more at fault. Really interested in that story, but either way, it's Kojima's last Metal Gear. Officially. Because he won't have the license anymore. So, I'm a huge Metal Gear fan. I'm going to support it. And it's getting good reviews. Really good reviews.
Stealth.
Still bring that moves in the got. Cake Man, what's up? Dude Shave equals new Justin. What's up, man? Yeah, I shave when I screw up. I might try to keep it clean for a while, though. We'll see. But yeah, I'm definitely going to play a lot of Metal Gear Solid 5. I can't wait. I already got a pre-order. I got for both PC and PS4. I'm playing the mess out of it. You know, it's not about who's producing it. It's about, is it the game you know you're going to love? If you're going to love it, bring it out, man. Play it. You know you're going to love some Metal Gear.
Blue team, search for the intruders. Gold team, guard the elevators. Go!
Oh, if only I could have got a smoke in there. Well, you failed your job. You failed your job. About to fail your job. Hey, what's up?
Start talking.
You know something.
Start talking.
Of course, we're going to balloon him out of this enclosed base, which that's the thing you can't do to fight. Hey. But you see me balloon people out.
Onboard helicopter. That elevator should take you underground. To use the elevator. Press the action button in front of the switch.
I'll check to see if there's anything else around first. Yeah, I mean, both IGN and GameSpot gave Metal Gear Solid 5 a 10 out of 10. That doesn't happen. I do want to play Until Dawn. I'm just, with Metal Gear coming out, I'm gonna hold off on buying it. Because I do like games like, Heavy Rain, I wasn't into Beyond Two Souls too much. But loved Heavy Rain, so, I'll definitely give Until Dawn a shot. Okay, I don't see any. I need to get that platform just in case. See if there's any secret documents. No, that's where we started at. Okay, let's get out of here. Push the action button.
Hide until the elevator arrives. Don't let anyone detect you.
But dude, I mean, if you know you like Metal Gear, just get the game. Just get the game. Heard a lot is good. I'm into those type of games, and I heard like they kind of Quantum Dreams kind of outdid themselves on. They out Quantum Dreamed themselves, so I'm really interested to Until Dawn. I like you get to make all those bad teen choices in all those horror movies. That sleeping gas.
What is it?
Ha! Start talking.
Not for you. Ooh!
Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
Get you out of here.
Enemies close by.
That's not good.
Enemy
Moving on through.
Yeah, I shaved, man. Gotta do it every now and then. The thing is, there's not gonna be another Metal Gear by Kojima again, so that's... I mean, it's a weird line to draw, but I mean, in the end, gaming's gaming. If you enjoyed the game, buy the game. And I'm not gonna enjoy the game, so I'm gonna buy it. Already bought it. Twice over. Get the collector's edition. Upstairs, I know there's somebody up there. Ah, damn it. I only had another player. Can't roll up. See what's going on in chat. They are well, that's Japanese game development for you. They all be, I hate to break it to you, but most Japanese game developers, they're pretty ruthless. They're, well, their lifeblood. I mean, again, maybe a little elbow I'm gonna buy it. Will get those shutters. That's all there is to it. That's probably the last Konami's ever gonna get in my mind. Because they ruin all the franchises.
Nice, Snake. From here, it's a straight shot to
none of us know what the hell happened there. I mean, it's a little weird. Or are you talking about gameplay? Gameplay, I don't know what happened either. Yeah, they do. Well, Cake Man. Actually, they're going to address that Metal Gear Solid 5. If they're indoors, you can't Fulton them. If it's bad weather, you can't Fulton them. Capcom's trying to make some right, though. I'll say that.
Initiate.
What comes to Metal Gear? I will show you, because I may actually do an unboxing video. But I know you get the arm.
Don't
like a replica of the arm. Collector's edition art book,
I'd like to
leather casing, see some in-game items.
Everyone, take a
I'm
break.
Getting it, so I'll show you when I get it.
Now's your chance, Snake.
That's the biggest thing, man. Like, show Konami what mistake they made. I mean, yeah, you're giving Konami money, even though they're about to get out of console gaming. But you show them how much we love Kojima and how big of a mistake they made. But the thing is, I love Metal Gear. I'm gonna support Metal Gear. I'm gonna support Kojima Metal Gear. So I'm getting it. That's my stance on it.
Just chilly. It's freezing in here.
I see.
Oh, Snake!
What is it, Jack?
Boss, is that you?
Yeah, it kind of sucks that they get the full size. I want the full size. I don't have like a little mini stuff.
Regrets.
I'll be walking around like, grab me a strong arm.
My final mission?
The one in Krasnograd.
I've never been on a mission there.
That emotion in the eyes are all over.
You betrayed the United States, and then I killed you.
I have no record of such a debriefing.
Listen to me. I have to know. Did you defect to the Soviet Union of your own free will?
There is no mission record matching that description. Jack.
You're not the boss. The boss is dead.
Don't do it, Jack.
Drop your weapon, big boss.
Mammal showed the same response back at the lab. It's a sure sign that you are nearby.
Oh, shoot.
It's an honor to meet you again. Big boss.
I've seen that coyote before.
Lobo is the name.
Lobo? Smells like a rotten corpse to me.
Smash!
I know all about you. Solenoyarsk 10 years ago.
Getting really good scores.
You were involved.
I'm excited for it.
To eliminate the traitor. I plan.
I listened to Greg Miller's whole 30-minute rant on it.
Shouldn't a suit like you be back in Langley? What the hell are you doing here?
It's what the CIA does best. Ensure people in Mono keep their mouths shut.
I do too.
Or else pack them off someplace where there's no one.
Well, I hear the only thing a microtransaction does is just get you GMP.
Back into their good
graces. But I hear like GMP is still generous if you want it, just as much as you get Peace Walker.
Is a new world order. Detente, the NPT. SALT, TTBT. Ever since the Cuban Missile Crisis, the structure of the Cold War has been coming apart at the seams. A new age is dawning. An age in which Peacewalker, an infallible nuclear deterrent system with the patience and cold logic of a machine, will play a vital role.
That's your plan, assigning humanity's sins to a bunch of machines.
Quite the romantic. Remember the Cuban Missile Crisis, when the commander of a Russian sub refused an order to launch a nuclear-armed torpedo at an American destroyer.
I watch X-Men First Class.
In retrospect, that man was a hero. He saved the world from all-out nuclear war. Humans are incapable of destroying themselves.
But an AI wouldn't hesitate to push the button.
Precisely.
That face.
Making it the one real deterrent.
People hesitate, lose their nerve. Isn't that why deterrence theory works in the first place?
No. Machines don't make mistakes. Only men do. That's why a fully automated, mechanized deterrent like Peacewalker is needed. Once our system is embraced, Langley will again turn its attention to Latin America as the cockpit of the new Cold War.
Emphasis on
Honduras, Nicaragua, Costa Rica, Panama. Peacewalker will be deployed along Central America's entire Caribbean coast. All of North America, South America, and the West Indies will be within its range. We'll bring law and order to the entire continent.
Oh, damn.
And you'll still be calling the shots.
You still don't get it.
Sorry,
the
I'm still munching my
ice. Is over, buried alongside the boss and her bankrupt beliefs. From now on, our only heroes will be machines. Surely no one understands that better than you. Except perhaps your partner. A deterrent for hire. An army without borders. You've invented a new system too, and an admirable one at that.
That's supposed to be an offer.
I'm not offering anything. If I'm to sell my new system, you and yours have got to go.
Wait. Coltman, I have questions for him. Information critical to the completion of the mammal pod. Give him to me.
Don't waste too much time. We've just received word that the
I think I actually just caught up with my PSP save.
We will launch.
My first save is actually
on
the 360 version, but I decided
Snake,
I had to play it right and play it on a Sony console.
You are going to help me resurrect her.
Shut up! The boss is dead.
Bring him.
Oh, to the right. Oh, our one. Oh, right. I got them reflexes. They put out the response to the screen. Big boss is shit. Nah. Get her. That's right, you snatch it.
Take him away.
You're clearly not gonna take the ID card. I clearly just ripped off your titty. Okay, thank you. Yes, I'm hyped up for a new Metal Gear. Leave on Fontana Evelyn, dude. I'm ready for it. I can't wait. That's all I'm going to play. I mean, I may be going to the GameStop Expo. That may put a wrinkle on some things. I'm still trying to decide if that's going to happen. It only depends if I get off of work. Because that will totally ruin my Metal Gear gameplay time.
But I'm going to play Metal Gear Solid 5. I'm going to be streaming it. I might actually make thumbnails when I upload them. But yeah, I can't wait. I'm damn excited for some Metal Gear Solid 5. Viper! That's special. This is an anxious Viper game. A new plant's been added. About to see an outer heaven. My base is coming together. We got the hexagon struts going on. Showing the man meat. Alright, what's up? Let's do some more R&D. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Bump. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Let's do some more of that. Put you right there. Let's give you the pill. Do we need people to feed? Nah. Give the pill. How about you? And that's how you micromanage people. For some more teams in a roster limit. Oh, we're about to get picky. Oh, it's time to get picky, people. Okay, who can go? We're going to the bottom. Now we're here. Alright, you can go to medical. You can go also to medical. Go ahead and tell. So now we really gotta get picky. And make you combat. Also make you combat, okay. We got new EE students up in our research department now. Okay, Cake Man, you take care. Thanks for stopping in. Yeah, I do. Well, that's just the weird thing. Like, my receipt says it's getting mailed to the store. The store tells me it's getting mailed to me. I gotta figure this shit out. The store also told me it's gonna get mailed to me today, which that didn't happen. So, I don't know. If I don't work late as shit tomorrow. Let me tell you about my work day. I wake up at 6. I start work at 7:30. I get off of work. Not home. I get off of work at 8:30. That was my day today. 8:30 p.m. Ugh, I need a new job. Upgrade that love box. There we go. I think we gotta escape now. Yeah, they definitely agreed they're remaking Metal Resident Evil 2, which they actually have to remake it, because like there's the HD remaster, but it was just the HD version. Well, it was just a remaster version, the GameCube version. So they actually do have to build this one from the ground up.
Snake, I hope you can hear me. Word is you've been captured by Strangelove. I'm guessing they confiscated your gear.
Of course they have.
That
happens in every
Metal Gear. But I know you've still got something left. Search your memory, Snake.
Search my penis. That's where I keep the best things. The thing is, there's a lot of interesting story that we're probably not going to get into, because there's a lot of, briefing files you could look at. Like, a lot of story in here that sadly we're just not going to get to. Yeah, look at all that. Look at all that. It's a lot of story. Whole lot of story. Start it up.
I didn't defect. I'm loyal to the end, to my purpose. What about you, Jack? What's it going to be? Loyalty to your country?
Metal Gear Solid 3, I felt like he knew exactly what was going on with the boss, but this one he seems like he's really conflicted with what she really was doing.
Your duty to your unit or your personal feelings. The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission, Jack. Rise and shine.
Don't you know I'm used to this shit?
Coldman's greed does not concern me. I'm only interested in one
always thing. Always just shocking.
The truth. I'm a scientist, an AI developer, but not an AI myself. I'm a scientist, and as a scientist, I find this distasteful. You understand? I am a scientist, and I expect answers that make sense. Now, what do you know? Your boss defected from the U.S., taking a Davy Crockett with her, and used it to launch a nuclear strike on Soviet territory. That much I know from the CIA's official debriefing. Did she defect or not?
How would I know? I'm trying to figure that shit out.
Answer me! Did she or did she not die for her country?
Oh god, that's rumbling my... Another region's quite well.
She sold us out. My orders were to take care of her.
Liar! I want to know the truth! Race yourself.
All up in my business. Oh, gotta hit that triangle. Gotta hit it. There we go.
You hate me? Fine. Turn it up. It doesn't change the fact that I killed her.
I know that. But what I don't know is your motive. Why would a hero, loyal to the end, betray her country?
Ask her.
What really happened? What did
you
see?
The one with the AI.
She betrayed more than just her country. She betrayed me, too.
Then how do you explain that bandana? Why keep a memento of a traitor?
What are you talking about?
And what about that scar? Don't tell me you have the same scars by sheer coincidence.
Don't touch me!
Decorating your body with her memory. Rather effeminate, if you ask me. Answer me!
No more of it. Damn! When are you gonna stop? It makes you feel all up in here.
She sacrificed her life for America, didn't she? Sacrificed all for a country that cared nothing for her soul or for her dignity. And you.
Damn, just hitting me now.
Yes, I do hate you. But even you must understand how I feel. I have a right to know what she died for. Why won't you tell me? You're no longer one of
Washington's
lapdogs.
You got no rights to that story.
You have no moral obligation
to
your country.
Oh, work email. Yay.
Answer me! Would you see your beloved boss brought back to life? Then say it. Say she died for America.
I did that.
That she remained true to the end. Gave her life for the country that betrayed her time and again.
No. That woman. Who was a traitor?
What?
I don't
want to
go there.
She went to her grave, cursing her country.
Wait, what?
Why? Who is it?
Something dumb's about that
happened
to work.
Protecting?
I'm not helping you finish that thing.
Alright. I'll do it.
The boss is dead. Whatever's inside that machine, it isn't her.
My work update, by the way. Glad no one from my
the
job watching.
Next one might kill you.
Not as bad. It's just, always make dumb decisions. I'm trying to get you in on that action. It happened right there. That happened. The film action. It's slipping because I'm trying to show it off. It's, you see it? Damn it! I should have done that.
Why? Why not just give up?
Girl, that ain't my style.
But you know it's wild.
He's passed out.
Yo, my puppy's sleeping like right over there.
Get in there!
I'm just talking about random stuff now. Y'all gotta give me more to work on, chat. Come on. Unless you're just enjoying the show. If you're enjoying the show, that's awesome. I forget how to escape from there. That nice mustache, my man.
Couldn't you unlock that door somehow?
Don't be getting any ideas.
I'm getting them ideas. Don't you worry about it. Just gonna... I'm just gonna go this way. Leon Clear, not gonna lie, badass duo indeed. Is she talking about sick? They need to redo Clue Veronica, man.
Prisoner escape. Security team, search.
You ain't know nothing about that. Dude, you're bad at your job. Oh shit, he saw me!
The enemy's here!
Whoops. I just had to say something. Got out of there, though. Got out of there. Would've got S rank, but I get freaking spotted.
Snake.
Yeah.
It's good to hear your voice again.
You not sound good.
Sorry. Hey, you okay?
Yeah. My lungs taste like charcoal.
No smoking for you for a while, huh?
Nah, I'll be fine. I better get moving.
Nice work.
What's the situation with you? Everyone okay?
Welcome back, Kid.
But there's a slight problem.
Always
have a hold of
Paz. I thought the professor was looking after her.
So did I. Here's the deal. I started thinking, and I sent someone over to the school the professor mentioned.
And the school doesn't exist.
No, it exists. But Paz has been a no-show. The person at the school said neither the professor nor Paz had been seen there in quite some time.
Coleman knew about us. We've been marked by the CIA. The KGB and Paz brought us into all this. Coleman must know about them, too.
You think Coleman's got them?
No. Remember, Galvez isn't some pencil pusher.
Yeah. The KGB will have eyes on Coleman night and day, too. Which could mean they knew what the CIA would try to do and are just staying out of sight.
Let's hope so. See what you can get out of the KGB, Kaz.
All right, back to work.
I better get moving.
Snake, we haven't detected any signs that Peace Walker's been activated, at least from above ground.
Peace Walker fight,
it's
not
still
looking forward
in the hangar
to it.
You were in earlier. This time, it's really our last chance. Destroy that AI.
On my way.
Of course, if there's anybody new to the stream, welcome, 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 Justin the Agent Gamer. I play a bit of everything, really heavy into Metal Gear right now, because that's like my jam, that's my game series, so I like to play. I hope you're enjoying. If you're new, haven't followed yet, you know, just go ahead and hit that follow button, let you know every time I'm streaming. Now, I do promise video quality one day will get a bit better, one day. As soon as I move, it'll get better, and that's what I'm actually one waiting on. Because I don't have good internet here. I've actually got to decide where people go now. I get picky. I think it's about time we send more people off for Outer Ops. Okay, let's see what we got. Let's see what we can put together. Two helicopters. Let's put an LAV and a helicopter in there. We
feel like that's a winning team. Fuck it. Put tank, put a lot of guys on it. That worked. I really probably should try to capture the other vehicles. Thinking about it. Oh, I forgot to send them off. Whoop! Launch attack. Cannibal! Yeah, I'll send them. I think they'll. One guy might die, but I think it'll be alright. Not gonna put him against the tank, though. None of this is looking good. You're favorable. Yeah, I definitely need to go catch more vehicles. I'm a Metal Gear scrub. What is Peace Walker? Peace Walker, yeah. It's a AI nuclear deterrent. Otherwise, you don't fire because Peace Walker will fire. Basically, it's a deterrence, like, you know, it's like, you shoot me, I'll shoot you. But there's always the hesitation. If you shoot me, someone human may not want to pull that trigger to kill all those people back. Peace Walker's straight going to react to you. You fire at the country he's protecting, it's just, it's going to fire it, no questions asked. No, nobody there to hesitate. So, that's the idea behind Peace Walker. This particular type of Metal Gear.
Snake. Peace Walker is being prepped for activation in the hangar at the bottom of the base. Get in there and destroy the AI before it's activated.
I think I only got a mission for another for armored personnel carrier, though. Might try to do that after this. Options? Need tanks? Tanks. Not all the time. Tanks aren't always the answer. I played World of Tanks. I know it's not. Not World of Tanks. JP's. What do we play? I get my ass kicked with tanks.
Time's running short. Get over to Peace Walker's hangar now.
What up, dude? Oh. Damn it. There we go. Again, we're gonna start getting picky. Yeah, take him.
Recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Huh. Somebody there?
Yep, taking him.
Maybe
damn it. Could have gotten worse.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
War Thunder, there you go. Fuck War Thunder. They're tanks. I know where I'm supposed to be going right now. Yeah, I'll take you.
These are all. I had no idea they made so many AI weapons.
Guess I'm supposed to be going back in the helicopter. Oh, yeah, we'll go back to the pod. That's right.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
You're not worthy.
Hide.
I gotta hide. I'm gonna sit there and point at people
with
a sniper rifle.
Don't let anyone detect you.
Thank you. and nukes and nukes and nukes and nukes and nukes and nukes.
Enemies that coordinate their attacks are too much trouble when you're solo. Just steer clear.
Sounds like we just got a good one. I didn't even check his stuff. We just think about this. I felt bad because I just popped around the corner and pooped him in the head.
Alright. Peace Walker can't be far. Hurry.
Shield guys, man. Like it, you don't feel the mini tranks going into him right now. Nah, not even about. Well, maybe D medicine.
What's that?
Hmm? Nope. Might even documents. We'll go to high road.
Start talking.
Hands off the merchandise.
Start talking.
Shut up, man. Trying to make some jokes. Now you're knocked out. But you a C-rank builder, so I'm taking you with me. It's not good.
Hmm? What's that noise?
Big boss.
The pause.
Snake!
Pause. At last I found her. The culprit who led you here to begin with. Should have taken care of her back at the supply facility.
Snake, don't!
The mammal pod is finished. Peace Walker's activation sequence is complete.
Finished.
With the boss, you were loyal to the end. I'll grant you that. But your silence was exactly the answer I needed. 10 years ago, your mission was to kill her. And her mission was to be killed by you. She fulfilled her duty to America to the very end. Thanks to you, Snake. The final missing piece is now in place.
Okay.
And thus, the boss is restored to life as the mammal part.
Just say
I thank you.
Just say
restored to life? You're crazy!
I'll let
you in on a little secret, big boss.
Or maybe.
You
I
see,
don't
I've already selected Peacewalker's initial target. An offshore area in the Caribbean. The trade winds will scatter the fallout all over the surrounding region. Crops and fish will die, leaving plenty of free hands to help us mass produce Peacewalker. Oh, and
wouldn't
you
I?
Know, someone's gone and built a pesky little fortress there.
You bastard.
Now who would do that? And right in the middle of the target zone, too. Oh well, all the better to test the warhead, CEP.
You bastard.
I wonder who'll miss a ragtag band of pirates all the way out in the middle of the Caribbean. But first, we're going to prove to the White House that our baby can travel the Caribbean coast on its own. The whole world will know of Peacewalker's versatility. They'll witness the birth of a deterrent that can penetrate both communist and guerrilla-controlled territory, traverse any kind of terrain, and deliver a nuke anywhere it needs to go. Untouchable. Unstoppable. The perfect deterrent.
The Cold War's days are numbered. Deterrence isn't only about America and Russia now.
You know what? You're absolutely right. While we've been wringing our hands, China, France, even India have surpassed us. There's a free-for-all nuclear arms race brewing just below the surface. The nuclear threat will only spread, which is exactly why we must deter it, here and now. And the Peacewalker project is the
key. Every Metal Gear like they have a huge
The advent of Peacewalker will bring calm to this restless
Seriously,
world.
Go look at every single one.
Don't you see, Snake?
There's totally
we
a penis
nukes,
piece on every single
control
Metal Gear.
Nukes to have a peace.
Metal Gear.
Guys!
Peacewalker will restore order. Order in the form of a new Cold War. But if the world is to understand the genius of our plan, we must launch!
Snake!
Stop them, Snake! Don't let him get away!
Dramatic. Man, that rumbled me so much. None of what I got. They don't want it. Right. I love how Big Boss thinks one
what?
Single shot
what
would
do
something.
It's
a fucking level.
Snake, the pod outfitted with a self-defense module.
I love Big Boss, but not the smartest in all situations. Plus, his idea was to keep it here to the drilling, but no.
Right now, Peacewalker's highest priority target is you! Here it comes!
Oh my gosh, it has a PD. You're not supposed to piss fire. That's not normal. Hmm. know, every nuclear weapon needs to some boning. They all deliver. They don't receive. I mean, how else are you gonna deliver that payload? You know what I'm saying? Alright. Got some more love boxes. Alright. Well, let's see our ops first. Oh, I got a bad yawn coming in. Sorry about that. Nah. Who died? Okay. Aw, weasel. No! That battle came at a high price. Hey, Luke. Someone died in this one, I just know it. Oh, no, they all lived. Look at that. Oh, that's the freaking APC, though. That sucks. I just lost a helicopter. Tank's still going strong. In case. It's not really new. It's not new. Base data. Rank 5 command center. All right. I like taking a look at your base. Of course, you know the next big step is advise where you can walk around it. Got some heroism going there. Mission clear with no alert. 12. I like that. Mission clear. Kill. Cleared with no kills. 21. Okay. Damn right. Oh, here's where I can equip. Okay, that's where I put them on at. I am the bear. It is equipped. Damn straight. I can't really trade. Why is he bothering? Sorry, guys. Getting tired. Alright, we do want to go into this Peace Walker battle. Or do we want to see if we can capture another vehicle? You let me know. I probably should need... Actually, I need to probably go after these item captures and stuff. Snake gear retrieval. Yeah, let's do that.
Bad news.
Can't use snake to get snake's gear, is that right? Oh, I forgot to distribute my people. That's alright. We ain't doing my butterfly class, even though I did a lot of good stuff to get that butterfly code day. Damn, everybody wearing helmets.
Gather up all the boss's equipment, and hurry! We gotta get to him ASAP!
Don't move! Ah!
You're looking at a guy doing the squats. I'm gonna give it to him,
Fulton,
man.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Talk!
Good for you. Damn, I think we killed him. I did not mean to do that. It had happened, and that's how we play in it. Hmm. Hey. No. No. No one's there.
Somebody there.
Stealth. That's how you stealth.
I know I saw something.
You saw nothing? That guy's getting fired.
Hey!
Don't move! Ah!
Until the elevator arrives. Don't let anyone detect you. More of the boss's equipment is still out there. Make sure you recover it all.
I do not remember where the hell it's at. I think it's up here. Let's try to do that again. A little more tact. I guess I should have healed myself when I jumped off the damn thing, and maybe I shouldn't have freaking Fulton just
gather up all the boss's equipment and hurry. We gotta get to him ASAP.
I gotta re-equip my dudes.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
Really? The sucker right behind me, right there. Use that to get you out. Put stars on you, like you've been playing Punch Out.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
These guys are tough as fuck, so we're taking them. No, I didn't mean to do that. that works. I'm not Snake.
Molten recovery to helicopter is complete.
Things, where the hell?
Talk. Don't move.
Alright, we are missing a couple things. I don't remember where they're at. Ouch.
Talk! Don't move!
Equipment is still out there.
The hell is
Make
it?
Sure you
oh, the elevator, that's right. Forgot about that.
Hide until the elevator arrives. Don't let anyone detect you.
Hey, waiting for my ride. And out. It's been a minute. Let's save it. Actually, guys, it is... How long have I been streaming for? About an hour, 35 minutes. Not too bad. Not too bad. Not too bad from when you worked like a 12, 13-hour day. So, I think we're going to call it here, guys. So, check out, you know, twitch.tv/theageofgamer. I just uploaded a video that you didn't see on the stream. I streamed with one of my buddies. We were playing, we were having fun, we figured why not get on the camera. If y'all like that, let me know. I'll do some more of it so we get some higher quality footage. So I'm probably gonna start doing thumbnails as well, look a little more professional. And of course I do upload all my streams. Even though they're not, you know, the best quality. But I might start organizing them a little bit more, put some it's the first step of starting to build up. And then, of course, we'll get the stream up there soon. So, thank you everybody for joining me tonight. I mean, again, if you're new to the channel, welcome. Happy to have you. If you're enjoying it, give me that follow. Let me know. If you, for some reason, want to support me, there is a donation box down there, but you definitely don't have to. But it is there. other than that, check out stuff we do at youtube.com/concalpod. This week, we are putting out a Let's Play in We Are Legion, and we played with two of the developers, being Michael and TJ, two guys that helped create the game. Check it out, man. They're awesome guys. It's a funny Let's Play. That should be out sometime this week. And that's about all I got for you, man. Of course, if you want to get a hold of me, leave a message on my YouTube. You try Twitch, but it's not the best, or you can reach me at The Agent Gamer on Twitter. And that's about all. So, it's been my genuine pleasure, and y'all have a great night.